Hannah-Beth Jackson tells us that she never voted to weaken Proposition 13. The truth is that Governor Davis even vetoed a Jackson-supported bill because it did weaken Prop 13.
I'm John Kupal, president of the Howard Jarvis Taxpayers Association. Hannah-Beth Jackson is no friend of the California taxpayer. That's clear. So clear, in fact, that a Santa Barbara newspaper referred to her as Taxin' Jackson. When you've supported as many tax increases as she has, Taxin' Jackson fits.